Having to gild minute decorative elements, it is possible to finely grind the cuttings of gold leaf and mix them with a binder, usually Arabic gum, then spread the color with a brush. It is the so-called shell gold technique, so-called from the container, a shell in fact, once used to collect the mixture.